And here in California, a tragic end to a week-long search for a missing Filipino grandfather. The family of 83-year-old Francisco Calendario said on Monday that Calendario was found dead in a canal near the Central Valley town of Tulare, 3 hours from away from his home in Torrance. Calendario, who suffered from dementia, was reported missing by his family last week. They said he had driven away in a minivan without his cell phone, money, or driver's license. The minivan was reported found over the weekend in Tulare. On Monday, reports said that a body believed to be Candelario's was found in a canal located a mile and a half away from the minivan. Police say an autopsy had been set for today to determine cause of death, as well as a search for Candelario's minivan for any signs of foul play.